Hey everybody, welcome back to Into the Canyon. It's Ranger Olivia. So today's episode is about all the cute and fuzzy things that we have in the park. So it's that time of year again where we're going to see a lot of little baby things start coming around, and it's going to be a really cute episode. So I suggest you stick around for this one.
Hey guys, so I want to introduce you to someone really special super quick. He is a little baby cliff swallow, and I call him Nugget. So about a week and a half ago, I found him on the ground with his siblings when he was about 2 days old. And unfortunately, his siblings didn't make it, but he was still alive, and so we were able to put him back in the nest. Now, normally, parent birds, after something like that happens, after something like throws the nestlings out, they'll abandon the nest. But a few days ago, I saw a little head pop up over the nest out here by the nature center, and he's still there, and he's gotten bigger, and it looks like he's getting ready to go, so let me show you guys. And there he is. A brave little dude. All grown up. So it looks like he's getting ready to fledge, which means he's about to jump out of the nest for the first time on his own. So when he does that, that means he's going to leave the nest for good. Mom and Dad might try to follow him around and feed him a little bit, help him out a little bit after he's moved out. But isn't that amazing? The likelihood of the parents coming back like that is kind of slim, and so he's super lucky, and I'm very happy to see that he's doing well. And if I get to see him fledge, I'll try to get some pictures for you guys, but I'm really excited to see him get ready to go. Good morning, everybody. So I just pulled up to the nature center for the day, and I just found something really special, the first one I've seen this season. So let me turn the camera around to show you. All right, so we are back here in the nature center. So I know those are some really cute animals we just saw, but please remember that if you see them by themselves, leave them alone, because chances are mom is just nearby off in the bushes, or she's coming right back. She's just looking for food and looking for shelter and things like that. So just please remember to leave our baby animals alone. They're doing just fine. But I hope you enjoyed today's episode, and we'll see you next time on Into the Canyon. Bye.